My dad was a professional footballer. He played for many, many clubs in his career, and then one of my other brothers ended up playing professionally too. So I think it was kind of inevitable that I'd play football. I guess the most notable teams that my dad played for would be Hull City, York City, Carlisle United, Plymouth Argyle. I think he managed to get to an FA Cup semi-final in his career, so that's his claim to fame. And my brother played for Sheffield Wednesday.